Hey, what's up, you guys? This is part four of the Walking Dead: A New Frontier. We just ran into Jesus last game, and I'm very happy to see him. He's like the coolest character in the show, The Walking Dead. I love him, and I'm very glad to play this game, and I love it. It's really good so far. It's really sad so far. Let's keep this going. Oh.
We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Hungry. AJ,
hush
now. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully, find us some dinner.
Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am. I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys living here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
And he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Uh-oh.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
Weird. That was like a flashback.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago. But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
I can't believe you lied to me. After all we've gone through.
I didn't know how to tell you. After what they did to your family, I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone. And I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive. A mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
They murdered Mariana. She was 10 years old.
Like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
I think hitting a flashlight is like the worst decision of my own entire
Bobby,
life.
Help!
Damn.
Take him out.
Talk about kung fu, motherfucker.
Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it! Come on!
Daylight's ahead! Thank fucking God! Let's go!
I can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead of.
You're staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
God, there's so many of them!
Goddamn, this thing is stupid, I really don't.
Shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off!
Hurry, they're almost here! Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help! Wedge that through, now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
Fucking believable.
Jesus!
Conrad, lower the fucking gun. This isn't necessary.
Lower it? You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond. They'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
You're not gonna shoot a kid.
I shoot your little boyfriend here instead.
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
Let's go.
He was going to kill you, kid. I had no choice. He damn well fucking deserved it. That was my little nephew, I'd done the same shit.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky. Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Aw.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. I must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to the front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is, New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights, remember?
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people?
Just open the gates, damn it! She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Sorry, but these gates are staying closed.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this, if you want to.
Please! Kate's dying! She needs help!
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place!
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened! It's over! Nothing I can do about it now!
Please, I am begging you, just let us in!
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees! Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?
Holy shit, their dad's the leader. Alright, you guys, this game is very entertaining. Very entertaining. It's crazy. Catch you guys in the next one. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Like, subscribe, comment, and put that bell notification on there so you know that the next video of this is coming out. Oh, what's this? I'll do it.